Hello, it's day four. Today I am going to hammer grommets in, but before I do that, I have to take all the clothespins out and then flip the painting back over, make marks of where the grommets are going to go in, and then I'm going to hammer it in. So wish me luck. Yay! Hi there, I just finished putting the grommets in. It took me a good 4 hours to put that in. This is the part that's usually really hard on my back and my knees, but I made sure I stretched, and so I think I'll be okay tomorrow morning when I wake up, I hope. This is the part that's actually the part that's usually takes the longest, but it's done, and next week I'll be drawing the subject and painting the outline, and then my students can join in and paint with me, so I just can't wait to get to that point. Yeah, I'm ready to go to bed now. I'm so tired. Okay, I hope you enjoy this. Bye.